Here we are at Birch Hollow, that's what I call it. Many walleye have been caught here, and a trophy or two along the shore, right from the birch trees to that tree in the water there. And then we see part of the building coming up that fell down, washed away. Up until that point, you'd be surprised at what you catch in here. Good luck.